That's right, Boys Out Camp. A time when men dance together.
What?
Gabriel's saying there's a big fatty rattler striking at a horse when they come up here.
That's why I brought my friend Conga.
Look what I have created! And yeah, here's my elbow foot!
Yeah, Wiz.
Oh, Wizzleman, isn't
it? Be a Wizzleman, isn't it?
Wait, bad look, a little Ben Blair, a little Pree.
Pree feels good. Oh, he feels so good. Yay.
Back up, back up.
He's gonna win, that kid's gonna win.
Hey, 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 healthy, healthy. Yeah, healthy.
Yeah, what can we really do about it?
You want this? You want this? Yeah. Okay, here you go.
You just bounce, made it to the final
bounce,
too.
And bounce, whiz. 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 Bounce, bounce, boing. Boing.
Ah. Oh, we're going to have to consult the videotape.
On that one.
What do you guys think about the whiz boing bounce? You like it?
Oh, because he won it. Yeah. And I was like the first go.
No, I'm just asking.
No, is it it's all right, just asking. But I didn't even get to practice because it didn't come to my part of the circle.
Well, I think it was a bit unfair. I think you could have had him.
Are they good?
He had a proper training.
Are they good?
I think he's had a bit of training this time.
It's not Commonwealth. It's not a Commonwealth game.
Yeah.
See?
Any time. Commonwealth games are all over.
What? The girls are here.
Bunch of fairies.
What did you just call me?
Huh?
Called you a fairy.
Oh, he's bigger.
And here, folks, we have the wild Newtonberry fairies. They're communicating
Neil.
They're communicating with their mates on High Comp from Out Comp. Here they go, folks. This is a ritual known as Wave Dance Lampa Danza.
Go, Neil, go!
Now we recreate this dance to now signify that we are ready for greeting.
One, two, three!
On!
Now just Randy, no go! Randy!
I don't know how to.
Oh no,
they're copying us!
Now stop them! Off!
Got it!
And now we'll do what all the great good men should do.
Just moon them.
No, just ignore the women. They'll go away.
And now the big move.
Everybody's sleeping on this side of the tarp.
A gigantic formation. Campers and silt and staff. Traveling over hundreds and hundreds of milli inches. Where? From the tarps to the road. Why? Because on the tarps there are ants. Why? Because the ants have
formic acid in their bites.
Cool, what's that do?
That makes your skin bubble and it's an acid.
We got some sort of a powwow here. Trying to, and they just keep walking. I don't know where they're going. They probably
funny.
Could go right here, but they just keep it.
Where are they going?
Maybe they're like horses and they're going to sleep standing up.
So I moved my stuff for no reason.
The great move number two. The year 2002.
I never had to move anything.
The reason?
I just left my stuff right here.
Zola, get your Kleenex.
The road wasn't clean enough. Why? The road wasn't clean enough. The great move number two occurred 5 minutes after the great move.
The ultimate s'more.
I've heard that rule my life.
The ultimate s'more, as far as I know. I laid the chocolate out on the graham crackers to soften, and then I slow roasted the marshmallows. The problem with the ultimate s'more is it's hard to eat.
Saws are up. Ooh, I think we could just do it.
It's gonna be a tight fit.
Alright, I'm gonna try it. Alright.
He's got it.
Oh, he's got something.
Now crunch.
Now he's got to bite down.
Oh, yeah.
Dodge, roll over.
This is cool.
I wonder how this mattress has gone. It's probably none left.
Yeah!
The boys.
Uneventful.
The fire.
Uneventful.
Pretty wicked.
Quite uneventful.
Oh, boring night. Just ridiculous. No. No, wait. There was a couple of things that went down here. I mean, the cops circled us like 10 times. They were like 100 feet above us and just shone searchlights on us.
This is an outcamp.
So you keep circling this area? So it's probably some kind of killer. I'm a predict.
We're gonna open fire now.
Oh my god!
Then a frog got in the fire.
Oh no!
Dead frog! Dead frog!
Poor little Michael Fowler had a frog pee on him, so he threw it in the fire, then stabbed it, then lifted it just out of the fire, and was using it as a rotisserie.
It's bitsy.
Froggy!
Snakes and spiders.
Little roast.
Charcoal.
Then Silts went to bed on time.
Hot coals, you don't need to make it.
What are we cooking? Burgers?
Yeah.
Then I slept on a rock.
No, it was right here on mine.
I just slept on a rock, man.
You should have taken it from me.
You look so peaceful. I'm so happy. You couldn't just take your pillow. Take mine back.
Thanks, mate. Cheers. Oh, that would have been nice. Ah, forget. Look at that. Look at that. Yeah. Face was on that. That's our camp. But hey, now we get to go back and see what's for breakfast. I've got $10 as it's bagels, fruit, and cereal.
No.
Yep. Oh yeah.
Good morning, ladies. It's time to wake up. I know you missed us last night.